Hi, I'm Jamie Adcock, also known as the Running Diva Mom. I'm a running coach and personal trainer for women with a boutique fitness studio located in the Madison, Wisconsin area. Today, I'm going to be demonstrating a modified side plank. Side planks are really, really good for you, really important, but they can be really frustrating because people tend not to do them correctly and they get frustrated by them because they can't hold the pose. So I'm going to show what I call a modified side plank. All right, we're going to go down to our mat. We're going to lay on our side. So your shoulder is going to be over your elbows. You're going to have a fist or your hand flat on the mat. Your feet are extended out to your side and feet flexed, okay? So your toes are coming towards your knees or your chest. And then we're just going to bring and swing our feet to our rear. So your knees are coming forward. Knees are pointed to the opposite wall. And then as your heels are at your rear, I want you to tilt the pelvis forward. So if you look, your knees, your hip, your shoulder and your elbow should be in one straight line as you tilt that pelvis forward. If you're not in a straight line, chances are your feet aren't back behind you far enough. So we're going to come up onto the side, onto our forearm, up and over with that shoulder till the shoulder's over the elbow, pushing through the forearm and the fist into the mat. If you look, you should still be in a straight line with all those parts of your body and neck relaxed, looking down at the mat. Big breath. If you want to intensify, you can bring that hand up over your head to the ceiling. It's okay if you start shaking. Make sure that the shoulder stays over the elbow. We're going to hold it for 20 or 30 seconds. And we're going to go down in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Come down. Now I want you to extend that arm, relax the shoulder and the elbow, rest the head on your arm, and then bring the elbow, bend the elbow and bring the hand behind your head. Just feel that nice stretch there. So I would suggest doing that for 20 to 30 seconds until you get familiar to the exercise, and then just keep adding on 10 seconds each time you feel stronger. Make sure you do it on both sides. Thanks so much. That was my demonstration of a modified side plank. Have a great workout.